With her ratings in the gutter, it looks like Megyn Kelly is falling back on what ruined her career in the first place, talking trash about President Trump. From Business Insider, Megyn Kelly, the host of NBC's Megyn Kelly Today, took to the airwaves Friday morning to lay into President Donald Trump for commenting on the sexual misconduct claim against Sen. Al Franken of Minnesota. Radio personality Liren Tweeden accused Franken of forcefully kissing her without her consent while they were rehearsing for a skit they performed for U.S. troops. Tweeden spoke out about the alleged incident in a column published last week, and also posted a photo which appeared to show Franken groping her breasts while she was sleeping on the flight home from a USO tour in 2006. He issued an apology after Tweeden's column was published and called for an independent ethics investigation. Trump lambasted Franken, who has frequently criticized him, shortly after the accusations against the senator emerged. "The Al Franken Schen picture is really bad, speaks a thousand words," he tweeted. "Where do his hands go in pictures 2, 3, 4? 5 and 6 while she sleeps? And to think that just last week he was lecturing anyone who would listen about sexual harassment and respect for women." Leslie Stahl tape? He added. Kelly slammed Trump, who has been accused of varying degrees of sexual misconduct by more than a dozen women, for commenting on the allegations against Franken. "Who that has been accused of sexual assault would have the gall to preach to others about sexual misconduct?" Kelly said. "How infuriating that would be. How tone deaf, Mr. President."